Yeah, so Assen was a legendary circuit, was over 6 kilometers, but they modified in the 2006 that now becomes a standard circuit. So before was a convex track, that means in the apex of the corner there was like a camber, so we need a very, very hard spring to have support for the bike, but now it's more flat, more slippery, and there is more stop and go, so it becomes more normal. There is also a very slow corner that we need first gear. But overall, it's a circuit that it's La Chicane is the most interesting point at this moment, but has become a normal circuit. We need quite a balanced bike, and it's not any special setting needed for this circuit now. Last year, Ben won the race. That means that we have a good base setup. It's not exactly the same bike, but Jorge was unlucky. He has a crash involved with Simoncelli, and then he finished fifth on the race. That was not bad for the condition. And I hope we can get a good race if the weather is normal.